Queenie. Oh, look at the doggy.
There are our kids. Hey, babe.
Hey, guys.
There are the Goldberg boys. They just went by in this Wave Runner.
You probably passed right by them, too.
And here are our friends.
I like that. That's cool. A little tiki hut.
That's cool. That's and we're out on the... Well, it's a lake. It's not a river. We're on Lake McQueenie. And we're going to try to get some breezes going because it's really hot. It feels good here. But I'm going to put the camera away because this could end disastrously. But I just want
to see. I want to see Brandon and Lauren wakeboard.
I do want to get the footage of the kids going by on the... They asked me to get some footage. Let's see if I can get them.
I think they're out there, aren't they?
No, our other one bit the dust.
Go! Yeah, they're all yelling at him.
Brandon loved the other jets.
Wave hello and goodbye!
Make sure you get some French fries as well for y'all.
We're at TJ's Burgers
in Rumbles.
And we just spent the whole day on the river.
Yeah, all together.
All the people.
I'm not drinking this, but look at this beer option. How cool is that? It's beer brewed in tequila barrels. I just like the label. Alright. What, babe?
You want to go up there?
That's all together. It's all good. Alright, we're gonna go eat. I'm so tired. Wow, it's been a day on the sun. Wipe you out. Are you wiped out?
Pretty wiped out, yeah.
You did the jet ski. You had fun with that.
It's awesome.
Hey guys, I just finished Pilates and I thought I was just signing up for a regular class and it was not a beginner, it was level 1-2 and I'm very proud of myself that I kept up with the group. They did not have to stop to make accommodations for me. I might not be able to move tomorrow, but I just want you to see what one of the reformers looks like. That's what I work out on and it looks like a torture device and it kind of is, but I'm starting to see results, so it's worth it, keeping up with it. Good morning, it's Tuesday. I am on my way to my quarterly thyroid checkup and I think I'm okay. I think I'm fine. I feel fine. I guess we'll find out what the blood work says, so I'll let you know when I get out. It's also ridiculously hot and it's not even 10 o'clock in the morning. Hey guys, I'm here with my doctor, Dr. K. And he's asking me about YouTube and stuff, so I thought I would show him how this vlogging thing works. And just a quick update, labs are good.
Labs are good.
Labs I'm healthy. 110 over 64 blood pressure. And everything's good. So, in fact, I can eat a little more salt than I've been eating.
Not a lot, though, right?
Everything not a lot. Moderation. Don't overdo it, but yes.
Anyway, so that's my quick health update, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Morning, everyone. It's Wednesday. There's a lot going on today, so hopefully this will be a fun portion of the vlog. I'm getting my hair done in about an hour, so I gotta get moving. I'm going with the lunch ladies to celebrate a friend's birthday, you know, my little group that goes out to lunch occasionally. And then we have the mandatory parent football meeting for freshmen at 5 and varsity at 7 and the senior photo. Very exciting. To start off the day though, Strivectin sent me things occasionally. And I haven't really tried too much of their stuff, but I'm intrigued by this. Is their instant revitalizing mask. And you're supposed to put it on and let it sit for 15 minutes and then rinse it off. So this is my before. And I'm going to pop it on and I'll come back in 15 minutes. Hey guys. Okay, I just washed my face, so I think it's going to be glowing just because it's, you know, the stimulation of the warm water and the washing. I don't know. Do I look more radiant? Wait, what am I supposed to look like? Revitalized? And I don't know. I mean, I know the light's not great, but not really. I don't know. I don't know. Thoughts? Below. I have many happy places. That, this, is where my hair gets happy. So this is pre-color. See my nice roots? Aren't they cute? And now we're gonna go fix that. Hello. Oh, that was like, I couldn't have asked you to do that on camera. Thank you. Hey guys, hair's done. Look, her hair's done too, but you did it yourself. Your hair always looks amazing.
No,
we're twins.
My hair done weeks ago.
Look, Kendra Scott.
Oh yeah,
I've got.
Oh, you've got yours on? I got mine on.
Cool.
We bought these on the same day.
That's right. I kind of like yours better. I like that color.
They were great for the beach. They went with everything. It's blue.
Is that Elaine up there?
Yes.
Yay! All right, we're having lunch with the lunch ladies. Not those people, but the one in the pink shorts. Wave, Elaine! Where are we going? Oh, here it is, right here. Kamori, there's another one. I can't believe she beat us. She's always late. Hey, girl, how did you beat us?
Nice way to drop me off.
You never get here before us. You're always the last one here.
Hey, girly.
I know. I was like, is she there?
I know. The world has stopped.
And I know
I'm gonna take a little. I love the decor here.
Shoulder pads.
You want to get y'all's picture?
Oh, it's actually a video. No, just hold it up real quick.
Do what?
It's still on. It's a video. So just go like that. Here we are.
Yep,
so now, wait, let me turn off the video part and you can do the picture part. Hey, look, we're in our jerseys. This is actually live. Not live, but like moving.
Oh, okay.
Here's another senior mom.
Cool.
So you were in shot this way. I gotta learn how to do this. Is this what you do? Guns up?
Yeah, it's like this. Yeah.
It's almost like
an L
this.
With a little tilt.
Yeah, that's what I think's happening. All right, here we go.
Okay, it's hot.
This is like the model fan. Wait, I'm in the freshman locker room, and I get the. Okay. Let's see. Where's Shaney? I think he's down. Is he at the bottom or the top? There's stuff in there.
Does he have?
I don't know. Pads.
Oh!
Oh,
he's got a nice helmet.
Oh, look at his shiny helmet. Speed. You better start locking. Oh, none of them have locks. Okay, now let's go. These are brand new facilities. They just opened for this school year, so nobody's even laid eyes on this. Selfie mirrors.
We give him a little
locket. Yeah, we're gonna get him some supplies. This is the locker room. Oh my god, there's like no stalls. You just stand in here and be naked. Okay. Oh, in the potty room. That's disgusting. Oh, wow. Oh, wait, I gotta find Jake's.
Yeah, they got their own personal box. Are they already here?
Yeah, they have their box. There's the shoes. Look, Mike, all his shoes are accounted for.
Yeah, but I put his pads. He needs his padded helmet. Get on there.
Look at that. I couldn't reach that. What if you can't reach? I guess you could stand on your box.
That is awesome, man.
So ultimately, once his stuff is clean and washed, it goes up on the top. Like that guy's up there. Nice. This is beautiful. I mean, for a locker room, this is really nice. Oh, look at that. Look at this, guys. It smells good. I'm good. No, I'm good. I got it.
But you can't even talk.
I can talk. I'm talking.
It's hard to hear you.
Hey, dude, with the sleeve. No. Okay, so Shane just got back from football camp. You look like, I don't even know what to say. And he brought his helmet home. And I have to say, in all the years I've been a football mom, I've never actually tried the helmet on because usually they smell. But this one is new and so and clean, so it does not smell. And I have to say, it's difficult to talk. And my head feels like it weighs about 600 pounds. This is, and I came back from Pilates, so I'm sore. Wow, this is intense. Yeah, last night the jersey, today the helmet. What am I gonna put on? I'm not putting on the girdle. My hips are big enough.
I could have brought those.
I could do the shoulder.
Those pads are already clean.
All right, well, I'm gonna take this off and get back to work after I write a blog post and then get dressed and film a video, which hopefully will be up before you see this. Because it has to be up tomorrow, and this doesn't. This is interesting. Okay, that's better. So my nephew Evan is in town, and we are celebrating his last night here by having a nice dinner at the Melting Pot. So first course. This is cheddar cheese fondue, and that is quattro formaggio fondue. Then we have bread and apples. Ooh, has anyone tried the apples yet?
I've tried it.
And veggies.
Which cheese do you like on it?
Ev's going to be a sophomore. He's a major soccer player. Keep an eye on when you see his face like on the cover of Sports Illustrated?
He's going to be Israel. He's going to play professional.
And then there's Jake. And Shane.
My fancy dinner.
Your fancy dinner. And then Jake. Shane is at a party. Birthday party. So that's the first course. Here. It is Saturday morning. It's my nephew's last day in town, and we are just gonna lounge around by the pool and do nothing at all that's of interest for vlogging. So I'm gonna say goodbye. Let me know what you think of the new format. As always, all my videos are a work in progress, but for me, it's a lot more fun to just sort of film the highlights. So if nothing interesting happens, I don't just fill up air time, so to speak. So let me know. These will come up on Sundays. I'm not going to give like a specific time on Sundays. It just sort of depends on what happens on Saturday. So if a lot's going on Saturday that I want to film, then it'll obviously go up later in the day on Sunday. And I don't know. So they will go up Sundays. We are back vlogging. I'm really excited. Let me know what you guys think, and I will see you tomorrow for Marnie and Michael Monday. And vlogs every Sunday, woohoo! So four videos a week. Monday, Michael and Marnie Mondays. Wednesday and Friday, content related, you know, beauty, lifestyle, fashion. And then Sunday vlogs, woo! I'm excited. And don't forget, if you miss me on the other days of the week that I'm not uploading, I'm always on Instagram and Twitter. So lots of places to find me out on the internet. I'll see you guys tomorrow, bye. Hey everyone, I haven't done a video like this in a really long time. A one product specific video to tell you about a product that I am loving.